So we left today for vacation in Hershey, Pennsylvania, but before we get to Hershey tonight, we are in Pittsburgh, and you can see out my back window there is the Pittsburgh skyline right there. Fireworks are gonna be right here tonight, and we are gonna try to go down to the Point and at the Three Rivers and check that out tonight. But here are the girls, they're in the hotel, they're playing
cards.
Matching game cards.
Matching game cards. So what are you excited about at Hershey?
I'm excited to do all the fun stuff.
Like what?
You know, the stuff at Hershey, like the butterfly garden.
All right, how about you, Elle?
Eating chocolate.
Eating chocolate, that's kind of what I'm excited about too. How about you, Laura? What are you excited about?
Yeah, I would probably say the chocolate, but I like dark chocolate, so.
Actually, I love dark chocolate too. It's gonna be good. So we're in Pittsburgh right now. We're gonna go watch some fireworks, walk around. That was really strange, by the way. So we're about to go head out, go do our thing, and we'll show you some stuff from around the 4th of July. Happy Independence Day to you. You may not see this until tomorrow night, but we are excited to be rocking 4th of July with the creepiness that is my family. Ella's gonna sing Katy Perry's Firework. You ready? Baby, you're a firework. We're horrible. Alright, so we're walking the bridge over to Heinz Field. Here, I'll walk this way so you can kind of see it. Kind of right there. Heinz Field. We're walking the walking bridge across. Ella, you doing all right? You ready for some fireworks tonight?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's pretty out here, huh? You're hungry, aren't you? Starving. Natalie's jumping back there. So is Mom. We're having fun. 4th of July, Independence Day. There are people everywhere out here. So we're at this place in Pittsburgh called Asiago's. It's an Italian place. And here's the deal. There was a waiting list in front of us of like 25 people that were trying to get in here. And somehow we jumped in front of all those people. I'm not sure how we did it.
Because he always gets stuff for free everywhere.
It's true. Somehow we managed free stuff.
They'll probably give us a discount or something too.
Hey. You're not complaining, are you? She's not complaining. That's how we roll. So we're gonna eat some dinner, and the cool thing is the fireworks are right outside this window over here. What's up, girls? So we're gonna watch some fireworks, eat some dinner. I've got a steak coming. My wife's got a pistachio crusted salmon salad. And then Ella's having pizza rolls, and Natalie's having, it's gonna be hard for those of you to know her to believe, she's gonna have chicken fingers at an Italian place. Anyhow, we'll catch up with you when the fireworks start booming.
She just wants chicken fingers because my Italian food is better.
It's true. It's true. Where did it go?
This guy was smoking a vapor.
He was smoking a what?
A vapor.
Oh, okay.
And he's just like staring at somebody. And I was like, that's really creepy. He was just sitting there drinking some sort of drink.
What was he drinking?
I don't know.
What did it look like?
It looked like beer.
Oh, it looked like beer. How do you know what beer is?
I don't know. I've seen it on TV.
So this guy right here was really angry that we got in here in front of him. So now he's standing outside the window just being angry. He's being quite angry, as a matter of fact. And I wonder if he's finally gonna walk up. There he goes. Uh-oh. He's mad and he doesn't know what to do. So it's not our fault that they let us in, but he's kind of hacked off right now at the restaurant. And yeah, so there he is. And maybe it's because he's a Pirates fan. I'd be angry too if I was a Pirates fan.
So
So we're out behind Heinz Stadium, which is right there. So for all my Pittsburgh Steelers fans, Heinz Field, right there behind me. I'm literally outside of the stadium right now. And you can see there is a crowd. There's Laura, by the way. Hey, happy 4th, right there. As you can see, there is crowd everywhere, all around us. And then I want you to look across the river, because across the river, that's all people right there too. So I mean, there's literally hundreds of thousands of people out here, and the fireworks, so I've been told, are gonna be fired off like right there. And right there where that boat is, those barges, all that stuff. So we're about to watch the fireworks here in about an hour go down here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. That's where we are this year for the 4th of July. Hope you guys are having a good one wherever you are. Only in Pittsburgh do you get Birdman on rollerblades juggling on the 4th of July. I don't even know what just happened. It was really, really, really strange, but really, really, really kind of cool too. What do we think of 4th of July? Okay, well, 10 o'clock and you're crazy. Cool.
Guess what you thought of the 4th of July.
Oh! It was good.
It was fun. The ending was real neat.
But now we're totally tired. We're going back to the hotel, waiting for our Uber driver to get here and take us back home. So Natalie's giving you the... Wow, like a rock fist meets I love you. So happy 4th of July, everybody.